A pajama recall targets more than 10,000 sets of children's PJs, pajama pants, and nightgowns. The Papa Bear loungeabouts don't meet federal flammability standards. They were sold between January of 2004 and last December through a number of retailers. Contact the retailer who sold you the pajamas for a refund, exchange, or store credit. If you want more information, you can go to cpsc.gov, click on recalls, and go to February.